You know how I can tell when a chicken is done? Okay, well, the best way that I know, I had an oven at 250 for 3 hours. When you grab the wing and it falls right off, that's when the chicken is done. You take the heart and mush it up in your teeth. Done. Done. Ooh. I don't like liver. This is good. So I know this chicken's gonna be good. That's why I fucked up. I majorly fucked up. I was supposed to put the chicken upside down. Breast is down. I fucked up. Oh well. Oh well. Live and learn. This is the tail. This is the neck. Yeah, it's so hard. Oh my God, so juicy. Oh my God, it just falling apart. You know, if you cook the neck just right, you can suck the meat right out of it. Oh, it's Kids Choice bread. Awesome. Oh, yeah. It falls right apart. Yeah. Yeah. Did you ever suck the meat off a bone? And you know that the wings are always the part that wings come out. Oh my God. Oh yeah. Now these are the wings, remind you. The wings. That part that's always so dried out that you can't eat them. All gone. Huh. All gone. Now what I did was I basically, what's left is, you know, the whole bird. Ah. So I put it back in the oven, just to let it sit in its own heat. Yeah, I'm letting it sit in its own heat. So that way, you know, going to continue cooking on the inside. It's going to continue cooking on the inside because, you know, I don't want to have any parts that ain't done. Completely unreal, eh? Awesome. Awesome. Huh. Awesome. So this was kind of like a snack. Oh, I forgot to say prayers. Oh my God. Lord, please bless food that I did eat and that I will continue eating. And please bless my health. Amen. I feel like a pig. I'm actually full. You know, they say, well, it's supposed to eat them chips. Sure, remember that, with the cheese. 4 slices of cheese. Actually, 6 slices of cheese. So I ate 2 before that. I ate the end pieces, and then 2, and then 2 more. Wow. I think it's time to chill. Oh, I'm gonna put this bread in the oven on top of the chicken. There you go. Yes.
Other side up.
There was so many times when I was a stoner that right now I would lay down and relax, and I put up on 350 to get the skin crispy, fall asleep into a deep sleep, and drink beer and smoke some weed, and then I'd wake up and like 3 o'clock in the morning, 6 hours later, with this awful wrenchy smell, and I'm thinking, what the fuck is that smell? I'm like, oh my god, the chicken or the turkey or the ham. I'm so glad I'm done with drugs. Don't do drugs. YouTube Carl Kiss Scrap. See you later.